हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू टेस्का टेक्नोलॉजीज प्राइवेट लिमिटेड। माय नेम इज आशिम दत्ता एंड टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट ट्रांसमिशन लाइन एंड डेमोन्स्ट्रेशन ट्रेनर एंड इट्स ऑर्डर कोड इज 36222। सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट इट्स वर्किंग। सो दिस इज द ट्रांसमिशन लाइन ट्रेनर। हेयर 230 वोल्ट एसी इज बीइंग सप्लाइड एंड फ्रॉम हेयर वी गेट 200 वोल्ट एज एन आउटपुट एंड 100 वोल्ट एज एन आउटपुट एंड 50 वोल्ट एज एन आउटपुट एंड दिस इज द ग्राउंड वन। And these are the transmission line, 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, then 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th, 10th, then 11th, 12th, 13th, 14th, 15th, then 16th, 17th, 18th, 19th, 20th. So these are the transmission lines that are present on the kit. Now let's see the working of this kit. So for that, firstly we have to connect the 200 volt to one of the transmission line, port 1. And now we will connect the ground to this ground line like this. And now we will connect the first transmission line with the second transmission line like this. And we will connect the second transmission line output to the third transmission line input like this. And then we will connect the third transmission line output to the fourth transmission line input like this, and similarly we will connect the fourth and fifth transmission line. We can similarly connect all these transmission lines like the fifth with the sixth one, then sixth and seventh one, and we can measure the voltages. So for that, firstly we have to switch on the kit, and now we will measure the voltage. So for that we will connect the ground to the ground, and now we will measure the voltage across first transmission line. So here on the multimeter you can see that 162.3 volt is coming as an output at first transmission line. Now we will measure the voltage at second transmission line output. So here you can see that the voltage gap drops as we have increased the transmission line. So at second transmission line or T2 we get 132.1 volt approximately, and when we measure the voltage at third transmission line we are getting 118.6 volt. So as we increase the transmission line distance we are getting voltage drop. So at fourth transmission line we are getting 115.2 volt output. So similarly when you connect 5 and 6, then 6 and 7, then 7 and 8, then when you measure the voltage you get the lowest voltage as compared to the first, second, third, fourth and fifth transmission line. So as you increase the transmission line distance you get the lower voltages accordingly. So that is how you can work on this kit. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like this video, like, share and subscribe to our channel.